Meet Cindy Henry, a young woman who says she has been in the field of photography for the past 11 years. She started as a studio photographer, but now does her own thing on a city sidewalk and is loving every moment of it.
It came to me, Cindy, the way up is down, and at times we really have to be humble to get where we really want to get in life. And I said, you know what, I'm going to take the bull by its horns. 2 months passed and I delayed on the idea. And one morning I got him and I said, you know what, I'm going to go for it. I got the equipment necessary and I decided, you know what, I'm going to set up in the heart of town where it's close proximity to the banks, the JPs, and all the other places that where people would really need to go with photos or passport and visa photos to have certain documentations processed.
Cindy says it's been 3 years at the roadside operating for her, and as anything else, there have been challenges.
The challenges faced here, I would say, of course, technology, equipment fail us at times. But normally, whether it be rain or sun, it's nature. I don't let that challenge me so much. Sometimes the equipment may fail and I have to quickly brainstorm and see how I could fix that up to keep the customer satisfied. And of course, when you speak of instant photos, someone comes and they want to have their photo now for now. So in 2 to 3 minutes, you sit, you get your photo, and you don't want that customer to feel that, hey, I'm being left out or I'm taking so long and you said instant. So the only challenge that I'm faced with at times would be when equipment fails and sometimes the print quality is not coming out to be that you're accustomed of giving, and you want your standard and your quality to remain at all times.
Miss Henry says she has a good relationship with her customers and would try her best to meet their demands.
In terms of being satisfied when they come, there are other places they would go to do their photos and they would be like, but lady, they didn't fix me up, or they didn't tell me that my hair wasn't good, or I couldn't do it with the thin straps. And you know, you really cater for everybody. The disabled individual can just pull up, drop off, make a round, pass back and pick up. So it is not about one set of people. I cater for everybody, and the clientele is booming, very much so.
Cindy Henry, who is situated outside the Voyager building adjacent to the courthouse on Labrie Street, says your needs are her business and hopes that everyone gets the picture. For Everyday People, I am Alex Buskey.